those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. Some whacked-out lawyer's running it for them. It could be any one of them, or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of
him. Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie them to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my call.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that thief-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out. Look out!
God, I just shit myself!
Thank you.